For a moment, it was quiet, except for the night sounds. Then I heard the tires of the truck crunch the gravel as it backed off the highway. Could hear the door open. Footsteps came closer. Then the latch opened the tailgate. I could hear the wood slide fast across the metal bed of the truck. Then I was falling. Hit hard, shook me up a bit. Then the box started rocking back and forth. It was then I realized the hole that once showed me light was now filling with water.